Xiao was more successful attacking into the body and more specifically onto the elbow of Georgina Pota. Forehand topspin swung from the whole arm. For the Hungarian. On a long serve. At the Women's World Cup. Yeah. And there it is. To the table or the net. Both players will want to win this match to be able to close it down in the next. The World Cup. Georgina Pota. Twenty-one ranks in the world ranking separate these two. About to pay off, or is it? And there it is. What a excellent finish for this bronze medal match. Georgina Pota, she was so close to victory, was so close to scoring a bronze medal in the Women's World Cup for Europe, for Hungary, but it was not to be. Kasumi Ishikawa woke up at just the right moment.